Челси.
What do you think the craziest thing you've ever done in football? You know, the funniest, the stupidest, the daftest, the one that makes you laugh.
We could write books with with stories. We could write books, but I. Yesterday we were speaking about some, and we were having fun with one, which was in Inter, and we played against Fiorentina in Florence. And we were fighting with Roma for the title, and we were losing 1-0 with 5 minutes to go. We do 1-1 and 2-1. Eto'o scored 2 goals, and we are winning 2-1, big victory. And after our second goal, the game was over 2-1, but my players were celebrating, and they forgot one more minute to play. So we score minute 91 or 92. And they go there, and minute 93, and they score the second goal, and it's 2-2, and we lose 2 points. We go to the dressing room, and I need to kick something. And I saw a bag, and I'm going to kick the bag, but the floor was wet. So when I kick the bag, I do like, and plop, in the floor. I almost kill myself. Not one noise, nothing, nobody could laugh, nobody could react. 3 days later, we played the final, the cup final against Roma in Roma. So we win. So when I go into the dressing room, the players were doing what I did. everybody, pa. So we had stories and stories, and that's the good part of football, because in the middle of the pressure relief, when you are surrounded by people you really like, and the feeling is mutual, you have fantastic moments.